Shotgun Wedding continues Thursday on Laverne and Shirley.
Girl, somebody has got to marry me.
See the girls battle it out for Richie and Fonzie.
You four are going to be married this afternoon.
Huh?
I do.
Me too.
Do you, Laverne and Shirley?
I do.
I do.
Watch the conclusion on Laverne and Shirley, Thursday at 8, 7 Central and Mountain Time.
It's an adventure in the great outdoors on the next Laverne and Shirley.
No toilet.
There's duck hunting. A square dance showdown. And a shotgun wedding when Richie Cunningham and the Fonz join the fun. Watch the fancy footwork on the next Laverne and Shirley.
On Happy Days Part 1, Laverne and Shirley went off to Lake Pinewood but had no place to stay. You see, Fonzie and Richie had been injured by a bull while running from Farmer Bumpergard. They really needed angels of mercy.
I'll have this fixed up in a jiffy. She thinks she's Florence Nightingale.
Go!
In exchange for first aid, Fonzie found Laverne and Shirley a place to stay. He and Richie were anxious to get back to the gorgeous Bumpergard sisters.
That's just about far enough.
Fonzie, please tell me you said that.
Well, I'd love to, Rich, but I can't.
As expected, Farmer Bumpergard took it well.
You soiled my daughters. Do you know what that means?
Fonzie thought fast.
We are engaged.
To who?
I am betrothed to one Laverne DeFazio.
And, Shirley Feeney.
You move, young fella. If you ain't back here in 1 hour, your friend have more holes in him than his fish. Jeez.
Richie ran fast. Fonzie's life was in Richie's feet. He raced to find Laverne and Shirley, who were just moving into their luxurious quarters.